So I have recorded the previous session, okay, and I will upload on YouTube, and same link you can see from LMS. Okay, first of all, tell me, on LMS can you access everything?
सर अभी एक्सेस नहीं हो रहा है सर, कांटेक्ट एरर आ रही है.
आज नहीं हो रहा है ना, कल आई थिंक देयर इज सम इशू राइट नाउ, बट मे बी यू कैन चेक आफ्टर सम आवर्स, इट विल बी फाइन.
ओके सर.
सो सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव अपलोडेड द सेशंस यूनिट 1 2 3 एंड 4 इन माय सब्जेक्ट, राइट? सो यू कैन रिस्ट्रिक्ट योरसेल्फ फॉर दोस कंटेंट्स. So unit 1, 2 I have uploaded for conventional and 3, 4 for non-conventional. So now here, kindly pay the attention. Okay. So we are going to discuss about internal assessment, 25 marks component. But 5 marks I think you have already presented as a summary, right?
Yes sir.
All of you have presented summary presentation 5 marks.
Yes sir.
Now we are worried about 2 marks. And in this, one more person is coming. Let him come. Okay. So this 20 marks, I am going to allocate one topic. Okay. And in that topic, I need to prepare one PPT. Okay, you are not going to present, but you are going to prepare the PPT. And the PPT will be checked by attorney team. Okay, so there should not be any plagiarism. The plagiarism is a 10%. I am putting a limit of plagiarism. Okay, Gautam is coming. Let us wait for a few seconds. Yes, Gautam, can you listen?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, again, I'm repeating. For internal assessment, I am going to allocate one topic now. You need to prepare PPT. Okay. And make sure that should not have more than 10% plagiarism as per Turnitin software. So, I will generate your report. And based on the report, if it is a more than 10%, then you will lose your marks. So whatever PPT you prepare, you can use the figure, no problem, right? Because plagiarism is all only for the text. So whatever text you put in your PPT, it has to be by yourself. Okay. And I will give you a specific topic. The specific topic may not have more than 25 slides.
Okay, sir.
Nitesh.
Yes, sir.
So there are two guidelines. One is 10% duplication is allowed for text. And second is only 25 slides.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So at the end of the sessions, what is my purpose? My purpose is to... We will have one exercise before we start the second year. So you will be able to know what is a plagiarism. When we write, how much similarity we have, right? I think 3-4 students, those who have submitted the paper, they know. But I want all of you to do this exercise. So, yahan se kya to hamara kaam ho jayega internal assessment ka, aur dusra hame pata chalega plagiarism kya hai, aur report kaisa hota hai, how the report works, right? Is it clear, comfortable for all of you?
Yes, sir.
So when we meet in a class next, in a college, we should not discuss this thing.
Okay.
So the examination type, that will be decided by the university. But the internal assessment component straight away, I will upload on TCS Ion. Right?
Okay,
and the deadline we can set on 15th of May.
Happened there.
Okay, so Meet, are you there?
Yes, sir.
So all of you are required to send the PPT to Meet. and Meet will send me all the PPTs.
Okay.
And okay, sir. Okay, done.
Yeah. Okay. Name of the file must be your roll number. That's it.
Done, sir.
Clear? So, for roll number 1 to 5, we will go for conventional machining. Right? Then 6 to 12, we will go for non-conventional. And 13 to 15, we will go for intelligence in manufacturing, machining. Right? So I'm just going to give the topic which I have listed. So who is roll number 1?
Not here.
Not here. You forget it then. Roll number 2.
Yes, sir.
Who have I roll number 2?
I am, sir.
Chintan Patel.
Chintan. Yes, Chintan.
Yes, sir.
So I will give you that the topic is hard machining.
Hard machining.
So you will talk about the hard machining. Titanium, tool steel, in panel. You know, the materials are hard. And what is the scope in case of conventional machining? So here you will include all three parameters of machining: single point machining, single point cutting tool, multi point cutting tool, and as well as drill. The drill basically is two point cutting tool, right? So you will incorporate these three things.
Yes, sir.
There is no rule. That is okay. Okay. That hard machine by using conventional technique. Or you can take example of any two materials or one material. It depends on you. Okay. You will address the conditions which are prevailing in hard materials machining. Clear?
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
Rule number 2. Sorry, 3.
Yes, sir.
Harsh.
That's it. No, 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 sir. That's it.
Where is he? I can. Darshit Desai.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I will mute all other. Okay, mute all. Okay. So Darshit Desai, unmute.
Yes, sir.
Sorry.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Darshit. Darshit, for you, tool geometry.
Tool geometry, sir.
All three tools.
Okay.
Which tools, Darshit?
Single point none.
Single point, then drill bit.
Drill bit, sir.
And milling cutter.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Rule number 4.
Sir, I am.
Can you please tell your name? Because
Dhairya Patel. Dhairya Patel.
Yes, Dhairya, big man. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Dhairya. Grinding related operations.
Yeah.
Okay, so you will include grinding in detail.
Yes.
Only grinding. Nothing else.
Okay, sir.
And number 5.
Yes, sir.
कौन है पांच नंबर भाई?
धैर्य शाह.
धैर्य शाह यहाँ पे है.
हाँ सर. मैसेज.
धैर्य शाह नहीं है कि है?
हाँ है.
Yes sir.
हाँ धैर्य अनम्यूट करो.
धैर्य अनम्यूट करो.
Yes sir.
Okay, धैर्य. Dhairya, I have listed everyone in my notebook, but I don't have the roll number. Okay, Dhairya Shah. Okay, Dhairya Shah. Your topic would be conventional machining for micro and nano manufacturing.
Okay, sir.
Got it?
Yes, sir.
For micro and nano, how can you do conventional machining? How can you use, right? Which is, this topic is really hot topic, trending, not on Twitter, but in machining area.
Yes, sir.
Next, roll number 6. Kaun hai bhai?
Gautam, sir.
Yes, Gautam. How are you?
Fine, sir.
Okay. So, Gautam, your topic would be ultrasonic machining.
Okay, sir.
ठीक है
यस सर
ओके ऑल ऑफ यू व्हेन यू प्रिपेयर अ पीपीटी आई नीड 3 एस्पेक्ट्स द फर्स्ट इज व्हाट एवर द प्रोसेस इज गिवन टू यू ट्राई टू गिव अ वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल इन वन स्लाइड देन आफ्टर द कंपोनेंट्स Then after process parameters, let us say Gautam को कौन सा topic दिया ultrasonic machining का right Gautam?
Machining. Yes sir.
So Gautam, you should focus more on process parameters.
Okay sir.
Means if there is a high frequency, then what will happen in machining, right?
Okay sir.
If there is a change of slurry abrasives, then what will happen? And last couple of slides must address the application. Aditya is late always. Aditya also sleeping at home. My class, huh? He's coming now. Okay. Next, number 7.
Yes, sir. Harsh.
Harsh. Harsh ko uska relevant topic dete hai, laser beam machining. He is working in additive, right? So I think it's suitable for him. ठीक है?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
I am expecting more in this PPT. This PPT will be
okay, sir.
This will PPT will be one of my interest for assessment.
अच्छा, okay, sir. Then
and also go to the European Union on website machining. How they use laser machining? Okay. So as I have mentioned that laser machining now they are using like conventional machining.
Yes, sir.
Next number 8. Okay.
Raj, sir.
Number 8, Raj.
Yes, sir.
Raj, now mobile network issue is solved?
Not yet, sir.
Not yet. Okay. Raj, for you it will be electron beam machining.
Okay, sir.
EBM.
Okay, sir.
Then number 9, Darshan.
Janish.
Darshan is 11. Okay. Janish. For you it would be water jet and abrasive jet. Okay. Number 10.
Yes, sir. Tejas. Hello.
Yes, Tejas.
Yes, sir.
Okay. In your case, you EDM and ECM.
Yes, sir.
Two electric means electro discharge and electrochemical. Two modes.
Yes, sir.
And also, I am interested in this PPT. How you are going to differentiate these two? Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Darshan, 11.
Yes, sir.
Darshan, your topic would be, I am changing your topic here because 11 number मैंने कुछ अलग लिखा था, but Darshan, you are 11, right?
Yes.
Micro and nano machining.
micro and nano. Okay, sir.
Your topic is generalized micro and nano machining.
Okay, sir.
Right? And applications, I am more focused on applications.
Okay.
I think you have attended that workshop also, right?
Yes, yes.
So that's why yes. I am giving you this topic. You have some okay. basic idea.
Yes, yes.
This micro nano manufacturing machining is not a part of syllabus curriculum, but it is a demand right now. Okay. So
yes, yes.
We are going to include here in presentations.
Okay.
Because we should be flexible. We always be flexible. जो पेपर पे सिलेबस है उससे भी आगे का हमें सोचना है अभी, ठीक है ना?
Yes, sir.
Number 13. Sorry, 12.
Yes, sir. Vatsal.
Vatsal.
हाँ, sir.
Intelligent manufacturing in machining.
Okay, sir.
This topic will suit to you, okay? It's towards industry 4.0. Right? So here in this topic, do you understand the topic, Vatsal?
Yes, sir. So IoT based and what type of system may be applied in mass production to improve your quality and so on.
Yes. How you can incorporate automation in machining. Right? Means here you can talk about robotics mainly.
Yeah.
Then machine learning. Or some means if you can include any one aspect is no problem. Either robotic or machine learning.
Okay.
13.
Yes, sir. Meet.
Meet.
Yes, sir.
Meet. Non-conventional mein kaun sa baki hai bhi topic? You tell me.
Chemical machining, I guess.
Aa gaya na, wo to Tejas ko aa gaya.
IJM baki hai.
वॉटरजेट आ गया
ओके मीत को लास्ट में होल्ड पे रखते हैं ठीक है ना उसको कुछ अलग देना है
ओके नो इशू
14
14 नहीं है सर आई थिंक विशाल
सर वो विशाल गांव में है और उसके पास कोई अवेलेबिलिटी नहीं है मतलब नेटवर्क और उस सब की और उसका लैपटॉप भी छूट गया है
कहाँ पे रहे वो नॉर्थ कोरिया गया क्या
नहीं सर वो बता रहा था उसके पास अभी सिर्फ मोबाइल था वो भी खराब हो चुका है
मैंने बोला नॉर्थ कोरिया गया है ठीक तो हो सकता है नेटवर्क नहीं है
इंजॉन
नंबर 15
यस सर
इंटरनेशनल स्टूडेंट राइट
यस सर
नितेश
यस सर
I observed that okay you are attending some seminar right research related on FB. So it's good I think you are utilizing your time. Okay for number 15, I am giving you it may be easy topic, but I need comparison in detail. Conventional versus non-conventional machining. So here you will include 20 aspects. You know what I mean?
Yes, sir.
20 aspects you will compare. Each slide will one aspect. Nitesh.
Yes, sir.
It must be in detail comparison. क्योंकि जो पीपीटी हम बनाएंगे सबको फिर हम शेयर करेंगे ठीक है ना आफ्टर एट द एंड सो हमारा जो AMP2 है वो पूरा क्लियर हो जाएगा डाइजेस्ट हो जाएगा हमारा ओके नंबर 1 आदित्य यू रिमेनिंग राइट
यस सर
यस Machinability. So I am here to give you 3 machinability. One is a non-ferrous material. Second, ferrous material. And third one, super alloys. Clear? आदित्य
ओके सर
मशीनेबिलिटी
तीनों पे
हाँ तीनों पे आपको बनाना है मशीनेबिलिटी फॉर नॉन फेरस फेरस एंड सुपर अलॉयज सुपर अलॉयज यू कैन टेक ओनली वन एग्जांपल मे बी निकल बेस्ड इन कॉर्नल नो प्रॉब्लम ठीक है ओके मीत नाउ
यस सर आई गॉट वन और टू आइडिया
हाँ बोलो
एक तो सर नॉन कन्वेंशनल में एक तो एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग दे सकते हो पूरा और मे बी कोल्ड मेटल ट्रांसफर
कोल्ड मेटल ट्रांसफर इज अ मशीनिंग
नहीं नहीं सर इट्स अ वेल्डिंग बट
ओके
अच्छा
हाँ रोल ऑफ एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इन मशीनिंग
अच्छा ओके सर श्योर
ठीक है अच्छा टॉपिक है आई थिंक कपल ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटीज इन यूरोप they are only have some dedicated course additive manufacturing for machining
yes sir
so additive manufacturing in machining
okay sir
theek hai wo bhi mera top 5 list mein hoga theek hai I will be assessing in detail
sure pakka pakka
and is again common informations for all of you please make sure this ppt must be prepared by yourself Not more than 10% duplication in text. Whatever the figure you take from the online, kindly mention the reference at the bottom of the figure. Okay. You mention URL or paper or whatever. You must mention the reference at the bottom. And the last slide must be reference slide. And the reference must be at least you have followed 10 references. Is clear?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
And have you seen day before yesterday's webinar? Did anyone?
Sir, कौन सा वाला?
Which topic, sir?
मैंने एक TWA का आपको लिंक भेजा था 15 दिन पहले वेबिनार का. Basically TWI you know that TWI
yes sir
yes
so TWI has invented new technology subsurface machining aur unhone wahan se unka live seminar kiya tha and this seminar almost 451 participants were there and that was very interesting but I did not see anyone from you So I suggest to follow the webinar which are relevantly new technology. आप समझ रहे हो ना मैं क्या बोल रहा हूँ?
Yes sir.
So they invented a new technology to subsurface machining. Means without compromising top quality of the workpiece, you can do machining on an inner surface. Are you getting me or not?
Yes, sir.
So subsurface machining they have invented and it is very interesting. And still, you can find I think on a website and they have uploaded the video as well, 45 minutes. Okay, so I recommend that you can have an idea that how subsurface can be machined. So there will not be any machining on a top surface, but you can have the machining on inner side.
Okay.
Now, kindly just put your views. Okay, I am here to listen, one by one. Whatever you feel, you can raise your query, and we can work accordingly in these coming 2 weeks.
Sir.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir, Harsh here.
ओके
हेलो हाँ सर मैं ये कह रहा था कि आपने जो 15 मई को रखा है तो सर क्या थोड़ा एक्सटेंड कर सकते हैं क्योंकि 10 तारीख तक तो सर हमारा एक मेरा और मित्र एक वेबिनार आ रहा है तो वो बोले क्या सर एक्सप्लोर कर रहा है सर हम उसमें पड़े हुए हैं तो मतलब हमारे पास तो 3 से 4 दिन ही हो गए ये बनाने के लिए तो इफ यू कम्फर्टेबल सर आप थोड़ा 2-3 दिन या 3-4 दिन से थोड़ा लेट रखे तो अच्छा
वेबिनार सब्जेक्ट रिलेटेड है वो?
हाँ सर,
yes, वो फ्रिक्शन स्टर एडिटिव मैन्युफैक्चरिंग और वो कोल्ड मेटल ट्रांसफर।
ओके नो प्रॉब्लम, तो आप यू डिसाइड विच डेट 20?
हाँ ओके डन सर, फाइन फाइन।
कॉल और आस्क ऑल ऑफ अस।
फाइन सर, फाइन सर।
ओके
गौतम
ठीक है सर, 20 ठीक है।
ठीक है तो फिर लेट अस स्ट्रिक विद 20। ठीक है
ओके थैंक यू सर।
ओके ओके
तो 20 तारीख को सी 20 तारीख को मीत मुझे मेल करेगा, उसमें उसके पास जितनी पीपीटी होगी वो करेगा मुझे। ठीक है ना?
ठीक है सर, डन डन सर।
सी आई 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 सजेस्ट टेक दिस सेमिनार दिस प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन अ पॉजिटिव नोट। ठीक है ना? सो व्हेन यू प्रिपेयर दिस पीपीटी, जस्ट प्रिपेयर द पीपीटी बाय फन। ओके
ओके सर।
सो एंड ऑल्सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू मच हार्श राइट, बट जस्ट प्रिपेयर द पीपीटी बाय हार्ट एंड मेक श्योर जो भी आप लिख रहे हो अपने आप से लिख रहे हो।
श्योर श्योर सर।
एंड आई होप आई एम नॉट आस्किंग टू मच, एम आई आस्किंग टू मच
सर?
नो सर,
नो सर, नो सर,
बिकॉज आई हैव टू बी बैलेंस। आई अंडरस्टैंड लॉकडाउन पीरियड इज टू मच डिफिकल्ट स्पेशली फॉर यंग पीपल लाइक यू राइट। सो इट्स बिकॉज आई थिंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू मे हैव बोर्ड बाय प्लेइंग गेम्स एंड वॉचिंग ऑल वेब सीरीज। Now no more web series coming also. So I understand, but हमें ये करना है तो थोड़ा कर लीजिए इसको। ठीक है? And what is your recommendation? How we can deal further now for this subject? Any suggestion?
Sir, ऐसे ही Zoom lecture ले सकते हैं week में 1 or 2.
हाँ तो Zoom is comfortable, right? For 15 students.
हाँ.
यस सर।
आप देर से आते हो फिर निकल जाते हो, क्या है? नो नेटवर्क इश्यू है?
हाँ सर, मैं अभी गांव में हूँ।
आप पहुंचे वहाँ कैसे भाई, पहले ये बताइए।
ओ सर वो पुलिस की कार है, मेरे पापा लॉयर है ना वो।
हाँ तो यहाँ पे भी ठीक है ठीक है। इट्स जोक्स, इट्स अ जोक्स अपार्ट। सो सब्जेक्ट में कोई दिक्कत है अभी? आदित्य
हेलो।
यस
हेलो सर, आई एम तेजस हियर।
हाँ बोलो तेजस।
हाँ सर, अभी जो आपने दो सेशन जो रिकॉर्ड किए और हमें जो एएमपी 2 के रिलेटेड जो भी पीपीटीज वगैरह है जो हमें डाउनलोड करना है थ्रू द एलएमएस, और वो तो अभी वर्क नहीं कर रहा है, तो उसका इश्यू कब तक सॉल्व हो सकता है?
आई थिंक एक दिन में हो जाएगा, वो टेम्पररी होगा, वो हो जाएगा। ठीक है ना?
ओके सर,
टेम्पररी हो जाएगा एलएमएस, वो अभी कुछ मेंटेनेंस चल रहा होगा, देयर मे बी सम टेक्निकल फॉल्ट, बट इट विल गेट डन, नो प्रॉब्लम। ठीक है? सो मे बी यू कैन चेक टुमारो, इट विल बी डन।
यस सर।
एंड इफ इट इज नॉट डन, there is a permanent issue, then we have Google Classroom. I will upload all the things in Classroom, Google.
Sir, वही पे upload कीजिए ना सर। सर Google Classroom में upload करते सर, मैं तो नहीं हूँ ना सर LMS।
देश का LMS ID नहीं खुल रहा।
Okay, 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 sure. That I will do, no problem. Give me some time, one day I will upload everything on Classroom as well. Okay?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
ठीक है, और कोई इश्यू?
नहीं नहीं
और कोई इश्यू है सब्जेक्ट में?
नहीं नहीं सर,
नो सर,
इट्स फाइन। शाह ओके देन, अगर इश्यू नहीं है तो हम नेक्स्ट वीक मिलते हैं वापस। ओके सो बी सेफ,
ओके सर,
बी सेफ एंड टेक केयर।
Yes,
yes,
sir.
Sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
And
yes,
I suggest yes, utilize sir. The time for your career. Okay?
Yes, sir. Sure, sir.
You can plan your career in this free time. That is, I want to tell you.
Sure, sure.
So you can explore the possibilities. Okay? You can explore the opportunities that where you can see yourself after 1 year. ऐसा फ्री टाइम लाइफ में दोबारा नहीं मिलेगा आपको, आई मस्ट टेल यू. ओके, टेक केयर, बाय बाय.
ओके ओके सर, ओके बाय बाय सर.